London. Let's see what London has to offer.
So really exciting week ahead. I've been meeting with a couple of prospective clients. I've been meeting with prospective strategic partners. And in general, just having a look at the London scene and figuring out whether there is a need for what it is that, for what we do. There's nothing like being on the ground for actually determining whether you can add value here. And I think that's the main thing is, can you add value? Do people need what you sell? And then make contact with them as quickly as you can. So it's day two here in London, and I'm meeting with Nigel, who's from the UK Department of Trade and Investment. So he's going to help me figure out ways to get established here in the UK. So I really love that the UK government is so supportive of companies trying to establish themselves here, and actually has a department that has staff members dedicated to making ways to make my life easier, save me money. So you can see the incredible tower bridge behind me. And I just had the most awesome walk past the Castle of London, what's it called? London Bridge is falling down, Tower of London. And Tower Bridge, that's what that's called, Tower Bridge behind me. It's absolutely beautiful. And the incredible Thames, you can't really see it now, but the juxtaposition of the old city versus the new city, as you'd have seen some from some of the earlier footage, just absolutely something to behold. So, waiting for Nigel, and hopefully he's going to save me some time and some money. This part of Hyde Park, or at least I can't remember. I used to come rollerblading here a lot. Via WhatsApp and say goodnight to them while they are put to bed by my husband, my wonderful husband.